Come on, baby, come on. You can do it now. Mama loves you. Now repeat after me. Vroom, vroom. Oh, I hate this car. Help, help.
Shh. Mark Cooper to the rescue. What do you need?
Start.
Hey, wait a minute now. I'm the man of the house. I can handle this little car problem. Let's see what the problem is. Women. It's no engine. That's the problem.
The engine is in the back, Mr. Man of the House.
Oh, yeah. I'm the man of the house. This is the driveway. I'm out of bounds, see? I'll get that. Robin, why don't you put that engine in the front where it belongs?
Why don't you try to start it up? Sound like to you? Sounds like you got some major engine trouble. Well, all right, I've been waiting to take a crack at this bad boy. Come on. Well, thank you, but if this is serious, I'll take it to my mechanic. Who, Maurice? Haven't you bought that man enough gold teeth? Vanessa, my brother's a mechanic, my uncle's a mechanic, my cousin is a mechanic. Ergo, I'll take it to one of them. You lose me, okay? You know, you know good and well I can fix this car. Oh, you mean just like you fixed our toaster? That was just a little fire, and your hair did grow back.
Yes, that is great news. Thank you, thank you. All right, yes!
Who was that?
That was a school. I'm stopping for my first gym class.
Mark, that's great!
Yes, give it up for Coach Cooper.
Yes, you may. Congratulations, Mark.
Drop down and give me 20. You're late.
I'm just practicing a little bit.
Now, you see, all those calls to Principal Rivas, they did pay off.
That's right. I got my foot in the door. And now that I got my foot in the door, I'm impressed the whole physical ed department. Then one of them drops dead, and voila, I'm in full time.
That's right. Eat that breakfast. This is where you start off a hearty day. You still owe me 20, baby. That's 40 now.
Hey, y'all, what's up? What's my theme music? Here we go.
Principal Rivas. Hey, I want to say thank you, man, for giving me a chance to coach. Really appreciate it.
Just the look on your face when you see your new squad will be thanks enough.
Hey, I'm pumped, man. Why are we in the cafeteria? You buying me lunch?
No, this is where your team meets. And there they are.
I'm coaching girls?
Not quite the look I was hoping for.
No, hey, it's cool. I just want to coach. What do they play, volleyball or basketball? What?
Cheerleading.
I'm coaching cheerleading?
That's the look. Thank you, Mr. Cooper.
Oh, man, you still carrying a grudge when I was your student.
No, not at all. I'm just doing my job. I do, however, love my job.
I love a challenge, too, sir. I'll be the best coach these girls ever had. Love you in the Cheech and Chong movies. Excuse me. Hello, ladies. How you doing?
Hey, we having a conversation over here. Okay. Oh.
Excuse me, Miss Attitude. I'm your new coach, Mr. Cooper.
A man?
They sent us a man? What do you know about cheerleading?
Hey, wait a minute. I played high school ball and college ball. I've seen a lot of cheerleaders. Let me show you. I know exactly what they do. Now, the Calvin School girls come out so preppy nice, like, 1, 2, 3, 4. Hi, Mom. We've got spirit. Yes, we do. We've got spirit. How about you? Public school girls come out completely different. They come out like they don't want to do it. They come out like... I heard them. Move back,
Keisha. I'm head cheerleader.
I hate her.
Turn the music on, please.
The music come on and be like, we're ahead. That's all I need to be said.
They're good, Mr. Funny Man. But we got competition in 3 days, and our chairs are weak.
Well, that's all right. Here, I'll write you some new chairs. Unless you want to use we're ahead, that's all need to be said. We can write that.
What about
go rah rah?
We're gonna be dead.
Yo, Robin, what did you do to Vanessa's car?
I took it apart and then put it back together again.
So what is all this?
Leftovers? Robin?
Oh, God.
Dad, help me hide this stuff.
Okay. Yeah, she'll never find it under here. She'll think it's a picnic.
Oh, hey, there you guys are. How's my baby coming? Can I take her for a spin?
Hey, if you want to take it for a ride, you better punch holes in the bottom and do like the Flintstones.
All this?
Well, see, I put this down so that I wouldn't get the driveway all dirty, you know, with all the grease and stuff. And...
Robin, what did you do to my car?
Well, see, I cleared the fuel pump, right? And then the car still wouldn't start. So I just thought that I would check your exhaust manifold, and then, you know, once I got up in there, you know, it seemed like the logical thing to just, you know, take apart the whole engine.
You see, this is why I wanted to take it to a mechanic. It's the toaster all over again.
Come on now, just calm down, okay? Look, come on now, look now. A mechanic would have charged you over $1,000 to take all these parts out of your car.
$1,000? I heard bring them down the street take the whole car for $200.
Robin, one question. All I want to know is, will I or will I not have a car this weekend?
Yes. If you have a driver's license and a major credit card.
Did you want a compact or a mid-size with that?
I want my car! Oh,
look, Vanessa, I can...
I love it when she get mad. I hope it take you a whole month to finish that. Ooh, I wouldn't take that from her. She tripping. She talking about it was gonna take her a whole month to finish that car. That's if she can get the parts.
No way. She won't live that long. What you reading, Mark?
A couple of technical manuals, you know.
Let me see that. So you want to be a cheerleader? Mark, is there something you'd like to share?
I'm teaching the penguin cheerleaders, okay?
You? Oh, my.
No, I'm just trying to score some points with Principal Revis, you know, so I can coach some real athletes.
Excuse me? It just so happens that cheerleaders are superb athletes.
Don't tell me you were a cheerleader.
Y-E-S.
Okay. Big deal.
So, you don't think cheerleading is as physically demanding as any other sport, huh?
No, not really.
Well, can you do this? Uh-oh. Ready? Okay.
Catwoman!
Convinced?
Hey, I am convinced. Man.
Mark?
Yeah.
Could you help me up?
You sitting there looking like a hood ornament. You sure you can't get up, huh?
I'm positive. Could
Let's
you help?
See. Timber!
Okay, you guys get in position. Come on, while we practice. Come on, you know what to do.
Do we have to? We already the joke of the school.
Yes, you have to. I stayed up all night writing this cheer.
Ready.
Come on, now.
Okay.
Okay. Go, Penguins, go. No time to dawdle. We got Penguin power. Waddle, waddle, waddle.
Better on paper. Maybe we need to...
No! That was adorable.
Thank you, I wrote it. And who are you?
Cheryl Judd, coach of the Oakland Prep Cheerleaders.
Mark Cooper. Coach at Oak Bridge Penguinettes.
We're just here to try out your stage. Some of our stunts can get up to 12 feet high.
That's all? We're doing 25 feet barefoot. Don't try to come in and intimidate us. Right, ladies?
12 feet?
And... Wow.
One, two, down.
Wow.
We did.
See you Monday, Penguin.
Get it?
We can beat those girls easily.
Not without decent cheers.
And some new uniforms.
Or a real coach.
Oh, wait a minute. I am a real coach. No, if you guys want to win, you have to start thinking like winners. Or you might as well quit.
You're right, Mr. Cooper. See ya.
Wait a minute. You're taking this the wrong way. It was just a figure of speech. Where are you going?
Are you girls coming with me? Or do you want to be embarrassed in front of the whole school?
Wait a minute, girls, penguins, come back. Don't you want to win a contest? Want to embarrass me?
Yo, yo, tacos in the house. Guaranteed cook off campus, only a dollar piece. Let's line it up.
You better get them dollars.
Irvin, you know that this is against school policy.
Yeah, but it's mystery meatloaf day.
You better give me two of them.
Right? Hey, Robin.
Yeah?
Hey, I need your help.
What can I do for you?
I got a problem.
Mr. Cooper!
I got two problems.
Excuse me. I understand we no longer have a cheerleading squad, and yet we have a competition here on Monday. What do you have to say about that?
So, you know when you get mad, the top of your head gets real red? It could be a problem. You need to get that checked.
Don't worry, sir. Mark was just telling me his plan that is going to fix all of the problems, and it's brilliant.
Brilliant.
Look at that face. He has no plan. Mr. Cooper, fix it!
So what's the brilliant plan?
Well, you're a good coach, right? So do what any other good coach does. Hire an assistant that knows what they're doing.
Yeah! Like a Catwoman! And with you fixing her car, she ain't going nowhere. Thanks, Robin.
Yeah.
Right. Ladies, I am not letting you guys quit. You know what? I'm gonna get you guys a cheerleading specialist.
Really?
Good.
What's the point? We're still gonna lose, and we're still gonna be the joke of the school. Nobody cares about us.
Are you always so happy?
Yeah.
You know, that's why I'm a good coach, because I know how to motivate people. Mm. All right? Watch this. Check this out. Here we go. All right. Hello, listen up. Hey, how you doing, man? Got them parts in your hair. Does that kind of say something? What does it say? Oh, I have a bad haircut. I'm just kidding. How you guys doing? I'm Mr. Cooper, coach of the Oak Bridge Penguinettes. How many of you guys coming to the cheerleading competition Monday? Thank you, Ms. Dumas. It's always there for me. Well, the rest of you guys are gonna miss out on a great opportunity, because these ladies right here are gonna turn it out. Now, show them, girls. Come show them a little bit what you got. Come on. They a little shy. Anybody got a radio? This is like Radio Shack. This brother got an 8-track. Everybody turn to K-Jam. Come on. Go, Penguins. Go, Penguins. Go, Penguins. Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Come on, go, go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Come on, now, go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Be the money, no change is coming! Be ready to go rock it! Yeah! Monday, Monday night! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins! Go, Penguins!
What's going on here?
We're having a little pep rally, son. Could use a little exercise, work that gun off.
and fire this baby up.
Okay. Now, you sure you put all the parts back in?
Every last one.
All right.
Well, except for this little screw, but I think it came off of the lawnmower I fixed last week. Anyway.
Okay, here we go.
Maybe I better go find that little screw.
Robin, I thought you said you knew what you were doing.
I do know what I'm doing. I don't know what's wrong. I've checked every hose, every fuse. Dang, man, I never should have let you touch my car. I don't know what I was thinking. Now, wait a minute, that's interesting.
What, did you break the dashboard now?
No, when I hit it, the needle on your gas gauge went from full to empty.
Really? Really? You mean I'm out of gas? Gee, I'm glad I didn't take it into the mechanic, because I would have felt really stupid.
B, do you mean to tell me that you did not realize you were driving around on the same full tank of gas for 2 weeks?
Well, the car does get good gas mileage.
I'm gonna kill you! I'm going
to kill you! I'm sorry, Robin.
Nice to see you again. Can I talk to you for a minute?
It's not a good time right now, Mark.
I got her. Look, I promised my cheerleaders you'd help them with their routines.
You what? You promised your cheer? Are you without speaking to me? Forget it.
Wait, I get my hands on you.
I'll let her go. Oh.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll do it. Just hold on to her.
Would you believe that car was just out of gas?
You know, I had a full tank when I drove to Reno the other day.
And 5, 6, 7, 8, and right, and left. That's it, girl. That's it. Come on, Keisha. More attitude. More attitude. That's it. That's it. That was my favorite move in high school. You girls did great. Take 5.
You girls looking good. Let's give it up for our lovely assistant, Vanessa.
Oh, God, Mark, this is so much fun. This is taking me back to high school, you know? Thousands of people in the stands. I'm out on the field. My ponytail's pulled up high. And I'm saying, give me a D! D! Still got it.
Hey.
Oh, I'm effervescing. I'll be right back.
Okay, girls, ladies, you know, we worked hard all weekend, and we are ready to beat Oakland Prep. So to make sure you guys look good when you step on that stage and take that trophy, I bought you guys new uniforms.
Oh!
That's it. There we go. Everybody has
it. Who is it?
Oh. Okay.
Oh, these are nice.
Expensive.
Well, we see, money is no object with you ladies, you know? But make sure you keep the price tags on. We'll be taking them bad boys back Monday. Yeah, don't sweat in them either. Don't tear that box up.
All right, okay. They're really good.
Hey, we can beat those girls. Plus, we have the home cafeteria advantage.
Stiff to me. Excuse me. Do you lose points for lack of soul?
Thank you, Oakland Prep Private School, and now our very own publicly funded Fighting Penguins.
Listen up. Oh, you work hard. Come a long way. Want you guys to be strong, be proud, and kick some butt. 1, 2, 3.
Penguins! See, these girls are good.
Obviously the best.
Your attention, please. I have the judge's decision. The winner of Division III who's going to go on to the state finals is... Oakland Prep. Congratulations.
Dang! What? You know what? If we would have did a double somersault, came back to a flip, and did a pyramid, we could have won.
Mark, let it go, please.
I just can't.
Mark, look, it wasn't your fault. The judges obviously went for technical proficiency instead of style and creativity.
Mm-hmm. But see, a good coach would have known that. I feel like I let my team down.
Oh. Give me a C!
C!
Give me a O! O! Give me a P!
P!
Who's the man?
Co!
Hey!
What you girls doing here? I'm the last person you guys should be cheering for.
Are you kidding? Thanks to you, we got second place. We've never come in second before.
Oh, we also came by to give you a little something.
What'd you guys get me?
Don't make a big deal out of it.
Oh, a trophy! And there's a little girl on it and everything!
So you're making a big deal out of it.
No, thank you guys. I really appreciate this.
Oh, and guess what? A Principal Rivas wants to keep you in the PE department.
Really? Did he say anything about coaching basketball?
No, he wants you to keep coaching us.
And so do we. Will you do it?
You guys wanna hear something weird? I love to.
See you tomorrow.
Bye-bye. All right, see you guys.
Yeah, thank you, Vanessa.
See you tomorrow, coach.
I kind of like that, coach.
Coach of the Oak Ridge Penguinettes.
No, let's leave it as coach, okay? Drop down and give me 20. You're late.
5, 6, 7, give me a C.
C! Yeah.